From the Fox 11 Severe Weather Lab, your forecast first with meteorologist Doug Higgins.
Another warm day expected tomorrow, starting with clouds in the morning, but the temperature at 7 a.m., 50 degrees, which is actually higher than our normal high temperature for this time of year. At noon, 58, sunshine should be breaking out, and we should see a high close to 60 degrees. Besides some morning clouds, severe weather index staying in the low category, and our weather story is an obvious one. Mild weather continuing. It looks like for one more day, maybe two. Here's a look at high temperatures today, and we got close to a record high in Green Bay. 67 degrees is what we got to. The record high was 69. 66 in Appleton, 68 in Oshkosh. Fond du Lac hit 70, so did Wapaka and Wautoma. Shawno, that's a misprint. You actually got near 70 degrees today for your temperature. What about clouds? Well, they're starting to stream in right now. We saw a good amount of afternoon sunshine, which was nice. But what's happening is we have a bit of a storm system to our west. There's a lot of clouds with it, but not a lot in the way of any precipitation. So here's a look at temperatures. You can see 53 in Green Bay, 63 in Madison. We have a bit of a warm front in southern Wisconsin. As it lifts to the north, it's going to keep temperatures steady overnight. That's why I'm not expecting things to get much colder. Here's a look at the radar. As I said, it is dry out there. And the nearest shower, one little shower here in northwestern Wisconsin, and that's actually moving more to the north and to the east into the upper peninsula. So I think most of us are going to stay dry tonight. You might have a very small chance for some drizzle in the north woods. Visibilities right now are a little bit low along the lakeshore. So if you're traveling there, be careful while traveling. A 2.5-mile visibility, 1.75 in Sheboygan, but other areas really not that bad, just a little bit on the hazy side. Future cast throughout the overnight hours keeps the clouds in here. And did you see much green? There really wasn't a whole lot on the map. At 8 a.m. we'll be socked in with clouds, but by noon the clouds will be just hugging right around the lakeshore with clear skies building into areas to our west. So it looks like we're going to see some sunshine, especially during the mid portion of the day. Tuesday will be the same. We're going to see a ton of sunshine then as well. So for tonight, be prepared for a little patchy fog. Temperature only 50 degrees for the low, wind southwest at 5 to 10. Tomorrow, 60 degrees for a high. We'll call it mostly sunny in the afternoon after some morning clouds. Winds northwest at 10 to 15. A three-day forecast keeps it dry and sunny on Tuesday, 54 degrees, so a little bit cooler. And temperatures go down a little bit more than that, 52 on Wednesday. By Thursday, 53 degrees, and by Friday and into Saturday, a slight chance for some rain, and that will bring in some cooler temperatures, 56 for a high Saturday, and then 48.